Not a dream. I saw Jesus. Less not a dream. I saw the Lord.
Lord,
less not a dream that I was in heaven. Standing on God's golden shore, I thought I saw all my friends. They were singing in a heavenly band. They were singing glory, glory. Glory, glory to the Lamb. I thought I saw my gray-haired daddy. He was walking with John and Paul. They was walking up a mountain. I thank God he finally got to see it all. I thought I saw my sweet mother. She had her hands stretched toward the sky. She was shouting, thank you, Jesus.
Glory.
Thank you for eternal life. I saw a man kneeling next to Jesus. And as I called out to him, I saw it was me kneeling there next to him. Teardrops flowed from my pillow as I woke from my dream. I was shouting, thank you, Jesus. Glory, glory to my King. A few words here. I love what we've been listening to tonight. I thought about today is the last day of this year. How much God has blessed us through this year, this little church for the jury. I think about 47 maybe or 48 people has came and joined our little church in 1 year, though we got many sick tonight. I wonder what's in store for us tonight. We've got a lot of members sick and hurt, and I don't know how many will not be here with us, and maybe I won't be here. Yeah, but as I was thinking today, Brother Jerry, I hope the Lord bless me just for a moment of time. I was over at my mom's house the other day and visiting her, and I seen a little, just one little word on the little towel that she had, a little napkin, and it just said, believe. Yeah, believe, and I thought about that as I looked at that little saying, and I thought, believe, and I just thought where Jesus said, if you don't believe that I'm He, you're going to die in your sins, and where I am, you cannot come. I believe in Jesus. I can see Abraham, no doubt. Abraham, Brother Jerry, was showing the promise of God. He believed, and he taught Isaac, and Isaac called Jacob, and it went down on and on.
Right.
I can see them saying, I believe, I believe. Can't you see them? They seen our Savior. They seen Him being born in a manger. They seen Him preaching His own everlasting gospel. No doubt Abraham did. He seen the promise, from afar off. No doubt Abraham seen. No doubt Him go to the cross. That's Brother Nate. No doubt He rejoiced in His day. When he seen that, what did He see? And He seen, and I believe, He said, I believe the promise of God. I can see Him, but there's something about what He seen was greater than that. What was it? The third morning, Brother Jason preached. The third morning, He seen Brother Jerry. He seen Him raise from the grave and go. What about that? And He knew right then, I've got a way back. I've got a way back. That's why they all preached to Him. All down through time. Elijah, I was reading about him this week. And you know, there was Elisha there also. Elisha was a disciple of Elijah, the Bible said, and how he believed he was a man of God. Just for a moment.
Lord.
I hope you'll pray. I was reading about Elisha. And he done three great things I seen. He done three great miracles as I was reading. And I was thinking, those three things He done, Brother Nate. There was a little woman one time, and she owed a debt in the land. Her husband owed a debt in the land, and her husband died, and she didn't know how she was going to pay it, brother. And what did she do? She went to Elisha. And she said, my husband owes this debt. They're coming after him. I don't know how I'm going to pay it. What must I do? He told her, what do you have in your house? She said, all I've got is a little oil in my house. He said, you go take the oil and you fill up all the vessels that you have. And you go, you fill them up and you go and sell it. And you'll pay the debt. Did she do that? Yes, she did today. I'm glad tonight I can stand before you and say, I've got a little oil in my vessel. My debt's been paid tonight. I'm free. Who paid the debt? I went to the master.
Yeah, buddy.
And he paid my debt.
Had
to go to
him. It's getting good.
I went on my knees.
Oh, Lord.
Sometimes I can't preach for the tears are flowing.
That's all right.
My eyes. I owed a debt. I couldn't pay it. I didn't know how to go. What did I do? Lord, here I am.
Yeah.
Take my life.
Here I am.
Take my life, Lord.
It's me again, Lord.
Lord, just whatever you want me to do, I'll do it. That's why I can say, Brenda, I'm not the same man that I used to be.
No,
my debt's been paid. Who paid it? Oh, King Jesus paid it. Yeah, I can look back and I see where He paid it at. On the cross.
Yes, sir.
I see another time. Elisha was old. They was a couple old. Other words, and they didn't have any children. Elisha went to them, Brother Jerry. And they said, Elisha, will you come and live with us? And he said, Elisha came and he said, the Lord's going to give you a little boy. Lord, can we give you a little boy? The Lord gave me a little boy. When doctors said, no, you can't have no children. The Lord, Jerry, gave me a little son. And I thank Him for that every day of my life. What about that? The Master's so good to us. He's been by. How do you know it? I felt it when Brother Jeremiah was up. I felt it when Brother Jason was up. I felt it in the prayer this morning, in the singing a while ago. I felt it. The Master, He's good. He's been with us all year here at this little church. I hope He stays. I hope He dwells. And He will if we show love. I want our children to come. I want them all to come. I want them to sit down under His shadow. Yes. Not ours, but under His shadow. I want them to reach up and say, oh Lord, give me a bite of that fruit that I may eat, that I may dwell. That's what I want. That's what I want.
Oh, come on.
You know what happened though? That little boy got sick and he died. And that woman, his mother, carried him, Brother Jerry. She carried him and laid him in Elisha's bed. And she went to Elisha and she said, oh, my son's died. Will you come? He went in the room and he shut the door, didn't he? And what did he do? He got down on his knees and he prayed. Oh, Lord God, I trust in You. I believe in You, Master. Oh, God, give me the strength and heal this little boy. Raise him up. That's what Brother Jason was talking about you, honey. The prayers of the righteous prevaileth much, don't they? They prevaileth much. I'll tell you what, he just laid his hands on that little boy, and that little boy just got right up. What about that? I remember that, Brother Randy, when I was on my knees. I remember the night I was trying to heal.
He raised you up.
I was begging to heal. I remember the night He laid His hand on me. I remember it well.
Sure.
And that's why I can say, as the brethren say, this year has been so sweet to us. I believe. I can tell you tonight, friends and loved ones, if this is our last day, if this is our last year, I believe it's going to be a sweeter tomorrow. I believe we've got loved ones waiting over there.
They are.
What are they doing? They're shouting glory, glory, glory. They're at peace. They're at rest. Oh, yeah, Brother Randy, it ain't going to be long. We're going to hear Him say, oh, come, be blessed to my Father.
I can remember well.
I remember well. Whatever brother seemed like in my mind, the brother and I loved listening to little things they would say. Little things they would say still rings in my ear. But I can say this, as Brother Jason sings, my dad had a saying, every time before he'd sit down, he'd say this to his brothers and sisters. He'd say, be good to one another, love one another. What greater love than this, than a man would lay down his life for his friends? And ye are my friends, if you do whatsoever I command you. Church doors open to receive members by experience and baptism. What greater thing, what greater way to start out the year than one to come home?